Welcome to Cartwright, Labrador. Population around 430.
Cartwright is a community located on the eastern side of the entrance to Sandwich Bay, often referred to as the gateway to the north. It runs along the southern coast of Labrador.
Once was a very isolated community, depending on water and air for transportation. However, it is now tied into the Trans-Labrador Highway.
It is a community where people resettle from places around the coast. Spotted, Battle, Indian Tickle, and Dove Brook are just a few places where people came from to make a life.
Cartwright is a community full of pride and love for the land.
It is primarily a Inuit community. The majority of the community members are of Southern Inuit descent. There are also members of the Labrador Inuit descent and settlers have joined our beautiful town.
The community thrives from the crab fishing industry, with many crab fishing enterprises and a crab plant being the heart of the community's economy.
Although services are sometimes limited compared to urban centers, our town has everything it needs to make it a good place to live.
Essential services for the community include a local clinic, natural resources department, RCMP, Family Resource Center, Parks Canada, CYN, and a K-12 school.
The council has hired a number of positions to help substitute services to the community was lacking.
There are many beautiful things to discover in our small Labrador community. The base, Flagstaff, Muddy Bay, and Salt Pond, just to name a few.
All the seasons are beautiful and many activities are enjoyed, snowmobiling, kayaking, and boating, and walking. The beautiful trails bring so many beautiful pictures and memories to last a lifetime.
Even with all the beauty, it comes with its challenges living in a rural, isolated community. We have to deal with many obstacles in everyday life.
Watching the population decrease, paying a little extra for food, and seeing more than necessary pollution to the environment are all challenges that worry us from day to day.
Overall, Curry is a very peaceful community, definitely a place worth traveling to. Then they sign their names for something they believe. How the blood ran red, we laid our dead in sacred.
Got a ways to go, but this is still the place that we all